did the most stupidest thing ever, because after that, it decides to start raining all day, and it cleans.
What's up, guys? This is Southwest Airlines, and welcome to Runway 18. Oh, wait, that's not right. Hey, guys, this is Bob Bubblegum here. Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. And today, we are playing a little airport game known as, I forgot the game. Give me a minute. It's called A Place for Airliners, and basically, you get to choose your plane, and basically, you just get to fly it. It's kind of like a simulator. It's really fun. A lot of people play it. Over there in the distance, we have an Air France A320. And since we're on a run, I'm gonna go ahead and extend my flaps to 40 degrees. And then since we're on a runway, might as well slow down a bit. Climb myself up, and then I get to prepare for takeoff on runway 18R. So, anyways, guys, basically I'm gonna fly for a little bit, and then I'm gonna land at some airports. And basically, that's about all I'm gonna do for today. And hopefully, you'll have another Toontown episode coming back to this season next time. If I do have time. Apparently, I've been busy a lot lately with Kansas City band trip. It's pretty fun. I got a few souvenirs of Royals hats, a lot of stuff. So, anyways, guys, hopefully, you enjoy this episode. If you haven't done so already, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you all later. Landing gear down.
100, 40, 90,